Hi, everybody. It's Kelly here at Rebel at Heart. I am actually making crafts today. I'm making coral reef. I'll show you a picture. I'm making these coral reefs out of pool noodles. It's really a lot of fun. Surprisingly enough. Right now I am making this style, if you can see it. And what you do is you take pool noodle. So I've got a piece. And you cut it into chunks. Round chunks. The hole in the middle. And then you glue them together. And you keep gluing and stacking. So, little glue. We use scrunchies, shower scrunchies. And I kind of stretch them out a little bit and make flowers out of them. Worst part about glue is the strings. But it's taking shape. To make a little bit of room. Sorry, I'm not talking very much. I'm really trying to get it. Get it right. If that makes any sense. What's up? Glue is messy. Messy, messy, messy. Coral is so beautiful because it is so unpredictable. You don't know which way it's gonna grow. We're doing vacation Bible school at our church, Pleasant Hope in Adair, Oklahoma. And Australia is our theme. So we're doing coral reef, we're doing a waterfall, eucalyptus trees. We gotta find koalas, turtles. We need turtles. Just make it fun for the kids. My husband is making a cave. Well, it's actually an opal mine. I guess I should say it right. It's actually an opal mine. I'm going to make the opals out of this iridescent material we have. And we're going to go and get some water jugs and Christmas lights in them to map the route through, and then they'll find opals in there. Of course, it'll just be cloth. They won't be able to do anything with them, but it'll still be fun. And here's another block of coral. Be working if you're in that chair. Of course, he doesn't listen. He never listens. Anybody else have a husband that doesn't listen? I'll be right back. next piece of coral I'm gonna make is a textured one, but I'm going to use orange and blue. Now I've already cut the pieces. Gotta cut these really thin, whereas these were thicker. I need these to be really thin so that they'll fit on the tube when I glue them. I've even got some half pieces to go with the top and the bottom. Again, really thin. I have a really sharp knife. I'm gonna take my pool noodle, my piece of pool noodle, because it's not very long. It doesn't have to be very long. Just plain. Put a hole in it. I see you. Just like that. Gotta hold it a little bit so that it doesn't strings. Gotta hold it a little bit so it takes. It sticks. Too much glue on that one. Oops. It'll still look good though. Right. Now for the little thin ones. Well, I'm gonna have to do repair on my glue gun, so I'm gonna have to unplug it. But here's the second piece. See? I'm gonna go get a piece of paper towel and see if I can't work on this glue gun a little bit. It seems that the tip is trying to break off. Seems like the tip's trying to break off my glue gun. So I guess I'm gonna have to call this video and do some repairs on my glue gun. I don't know. may have to call it quits. But like, subscribe. I love doing this and I'm gonna get better. But like and subscribe. Share. It would really help me out. Thank you guys.